Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. I hope you guys had a wonderful holiday this year. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into what I got for Christmas. Usual disclaimers. Obviously, I'm not trying to brag. I do this video because I love watching them myself, and other people ask me to do this video because they like watching it. So last year I went kind of overboard and I did three separate deck the halls, like H-A-U-L-S. And I don't know, they just didn't get the response that I thought they were going to. I was trying to be a bit different and creative, but it just didn't really work out. So back to the normal format this year, picked out a few things that kind of just stood out to me. Obviously, I appreciate everything I got. There's definitely a lot of smaller things behind me under my tree. Without further ado, let's get into what I got for Christmas. Okay, so in no particular order, I'm gonna start with this actually. I actually received a little bit of cash from my boyfriend's grandmother when we went out visiting one day, which she did not need to do. I wasn't expecting that at all. So I used the cash at Shoppers Drug Mart on Tibbs Eve when I was there dropping off that package, if you guys saw that Vlogmas video. So this is what I put the money towards. So I picked up the Pixi Best of Tonics set, toner mini set basically of the Pixi toners. I have not tried any of them. So when I saw this, I figured it was perfect. So you get a 40ml bottle of Rose Tonic, Glow Tonic, and the Vitamin C Tonic. This retails for about $30, but it has a value of $40. So I used the cash she gave me towards that. From my boyfriend, my biggest gift was something that I did go ahead and send him specifically, because I am very particular about these kind of things. So I showed him specifically which one I wanted. I wanted a bigger gym bag, because when I go to the gym after work, and I'm throwing all my work clothes and everything in, my old bag just, it isn't big enough anymore, unfortunately. I love that bag, I'm still gonna use it for other purposes. I've had it since 2009, so it's like 10 years old. So I did upgrade in size to an Under Armour duffel bag. So this is what she looks like. I'll leave it linked down below if it's still available. I know it does come in a gray color as well. It's like the perfect size. It's not too heavy on my shoulder with all my gym stuff in there. Now I haven't had it jam-packed yet. I haven't used it like with after work, obviously, but I really, really do like it. Next one I'll talk about, you guys have been seeing since like Vlogmas day 6, my main present from my dad this year. I was really appreciative that he let me use it early, but this is the Canon M100. It's a mirrorless camera. This is the same vlog camera that Shauna Mini and Amanda Imola NL have. It was on sale at Best Buy for $3.99, so I decided to pick it up. It was probably like a week before Black Friday, or maybe a few days before Black Friday. The quality is excellent, the audio is definitely better, and the flip-up screen is very, very convenient. So I really enjoy this camera. Surprisingly good pictures, not as good as this camera that I'm filming on now. I definitely prefer my DSLR for photography, but for video, that is like just as good as this camera, but I want to use both, so. Still filming my main channel videos on my big camera. Really, really like that camera. I'm really glad I picked it up. Okay, moving on. This one I knew about from my boyfriend because I actually picked up a pair of shoes for him as well. We went into Aldo. I picked out these shoes for work. A lot of girls at work are wearing the heeled booties with like the skinny dress pants. So I was jealous and I wanted them too. So I found these at Aldo. These are the Nadias or the Nadias. N-A-E-D-I-A, so I don't know if that's technically Nadia, but these are actually pretty popular. A lot of people have these in other like materials, I guess you could say, or colors. So that is what they look like. They're very comfortable. They have like the perfect slope of an arch for my foot, and they have good grips on the bottom too, nice and textured, so meant for, you know, actual real life. Next up, I was surprised by my dad's girlfriend with a fabric defuzzer. I've always called these lint shavers, but it's a fabric defuzzer from Conair. A lot of my cardigans and stuff get kind of pilled up, so I've always been trying to get rid of that with like just a regular razor, and it's kind of hard and it's stressful because you don't know if you're gonna ruin the garment that you're trying to fix. So I'm really excited to give that a go. Me and Mom also picked up one of my bigger requests for Christmas this year, a set of fleece bed sheets, because I live in a basement apartment. It's definitely getting colder down here, So I figured a set of fleece sheets would be good, especially if the power goes out and I'm running out of heat in the rooms. So this was a surprise from my boyfriend. I didn't know about this. He managed to find this at Bed Bath & Beyond, apparently, because there's a Bed Bath & Beyond sticker on it. But it's a Harry Potter insulated coffee mug. This is from the brand Tervis. 8 hours hot, 24 hours cold, stainless steel, and it has like a beautiful Harry Potter pattern all over it. So I'm really excited to try this for work. The suction, like the seal on it, feels good quality too. So that was a really nice surprise. I was shocked when I opened this. I was so excited. One of the things Mom surprised me with in my stocking was a movie that I've been looking for a very, very long time. This is one of the videos that I basically grew up watching at Christmas time, and yeah, I just haven't been able to find it, but she managed to find it. It's Beauty and the Beast, The Enchanted Christmas. I love this movie so much. I literally have As Long as There's Christmas on my phone as part of my Christmas soundtrack. Like, that's how much I loved it growing up. It's so nostalgic for me. So I'm really glad I have a copy of that movie now. My dad surprised me with a Amazon Echo Dot. So he accidentally gave me two by accident, but I gave the other one back. So it says add Alexa to any room. It's kind of like the Google Home. You ask it like questions and commands for phone calls and weather and those kind of things. So I'm really excited to set that up and see how useful it is. Another thing I asked my mom for, she picked this one out herself, but oh, it's really heavy. Hint, hint. I asked for a weighted blanket. Because I've heard they're very good for anxiety and relaxing, that kind of thing. So this is the one she ordered for me. It says it's only 15 pounds, but it feels like it's heavier than 15 pounds. Yeah, so basically it's just like a plain gray weighted blanket. I'm probably gonna put it on my bed because I think it is like the double or queen size blanket. I don't think it's just an individual one. Could be wrong, but anyway, I'm really excited to try that out. And last but not least, another functional warming in a basement apartment kind of gift. I got a space heater. So that's kind of all the main things that I wanted to show you guys today. Most of the other smaller stuff is in behind me. You might be able to see there's a new lunch bag there to try, and there's a bunch of other stuff like cookbook and gift cards, and I have a bunch of clothes already in my closet that I picked up. So there's definitely other things too, but I just wanted to keep this video a bit shorter and sweeter this year. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed my what I got for Christmas for this year. Thumbs it up if you did. Cheers to 2020 being... Apparently I'm pretending I have a champagne flute in my hand, but just a air punch. Boom, boom, boom. I hope 2020 is an awesome year for all of us. I know I'm definitely done with 2019. It has been a roller coaster. Please let me know in the comments below what you'd like to see in the new year in terms of videos, and I'll be back as soon as I can with another video. Bye, guys.